explain about rhyming word and alphabetical word also. Okay, so we can explain about rhyming words. For example, here is given a name. So I will ask to the students in our class, what is the other words you know about hen? For example, please Sunil, stand up. Pen. Okay. Clap everyone. For student Sunil. Okay. For example, moon. You know, stand up. What is the rhyming word of moon?
Moon.
Okay. So this type of we can take all the activities of rhyming word. For example, here is given a spoon. Okay. So we can ask, tell the other word which are start with yes. So yes, stand up madam, please say the given word which are started with yes.
Sun.
Okay, so we can take many words, more words which are started with yes. Okay, so our activity is ended.